I want you to join with me. Bharat Mata Ki
Jai!
Bharat Mata Ki
Jai!
I'm not happy. Bharat Mata Ki
Jai!
Bharat Mata Ki
Jai!
Bharat Mata Ki
Jai!
Also, we should say Jai for even America. Jai for India, Jai for America. I could say this is the peak time where humanity has to sit and internalize and think where humanity has reached. Human thoughts, which are to contribute to sustain the harmony in this nature. In fact, it's the other way around, where human thoughts are polluting, disturbing the harmony, even in family system, social system, as well as the well-being of this creation. One dangerous thought can ruin tons of lives. This America, the soil, has not forgotten the year 2001 September 11. The day the entire world has stood up and wept. One thought can ruin the entire globe. This thought is unseen in any animal or plants or anywhere in this globe. And this evil thought of destroying or disturbing the harmony, I as a human being cannot appreciate in the name of religion or in the name of God. If someone says, to appease God you need to kill thousands of people, lakhs of people, or to make sure, ensure your place in heaven, you need to just wipe out the people who doesn't believe our God or our religion, so that my place in the heaven is ensured. With a lot of young, beautiful women and wine, all this nonsense I don't really believe as a human being. If I am not happy on this earth, how can I ensure that I will be happy somewhere else which is not known? What book can ensure that I will be happy somewhere else which is not known to me? I could say these books are blah blah. Whereas a human being, if I am not allowed to live on this earth happily, as a simple human being, if religion disturbs my happiness, if God disturbs my happiness, or in the name of God, some evil force obstruct my happiness, definitely I would say that religion or God or that God man or people who propagate that religion or God, I don't think they are human beings even. They are unfit to call themselves as human beings. So So now the world is facing this evil thought. In the name of religion, in the name of God. I am proud to declare that we are Sanatana Dharma. We are born in Sanatana Dharma. We are born in Hindu Dharma. हमने जिस धर्म में हमारा जन्म हुआ, उत्पत्ति हुआ है, जिस धरती पे हमारा जिंदगी हमने शुरुआत किया है, बहुत खुशी की खबर है उस धर्म और उस धरती की, जो खूबसूरत प्रार्थना है, सर्वे भवन्तु सुखिनः, सर्वे सन्तु निरामयाः, सर्वे भद्राणि पश्यन्तु, सर्वे जनाः सुखिनो भवन्तु, लोका समस्ता सुखिनो भवन्तु. द प्रेयर दैट वी हैव इन इंडियन सिस्टम, आई एम प्राउड टू डिक्लेयर दैट आई एम अ हिंदू, दैट द प्रेयर दैट अनाउंस द लेट द होल वर्ल्ड बी हैप्पी, नॉट द इंडिया आर द पर्सन हु बिलीव्स इन यू गॉड, लेट द पर्सन हु डजंट बिलीव यू, he has also a right to be happy on this earth. Let him live happily. This is the what the Creator expresses. Not the person who believes in God should be happy. Even the person who disbelieves God, even who denies God, that's his wish. I may accept the existence of God, or I may deny the existence of God, that has got nothing to do me being happy on this earth. No constitution writes like this. Whereas, if a religious constitution that declares that if you don't believe my God as a God, and if you have your own God, then I will behead you, then what is that constitution? उस संविधान की, धर्म की, संविधान की क्या महत्ता है, उसके बारे में क्या बात करने का है उसमें? धर्म एक चीज कहना जरूरी है कि इंसान को इस धरती पे आनंदमय जीवन जीना है, सुखमय जीवन जीना है. द फंडामेंटल राइट ऑफ ह्यूमन बीइंग इज टू लिव एंड लिव हैप्पी. So for that purpose we include God, because we pray God that God may give some happiness. Even though I yearn for happiness, but I have a belief. I believe that God also contributes His power, His energy, His blessings, everything will be showered on me, so that the extra ounce of happiness may come to me. But unfortunate thing, that now the entire human society is facing a sickness. No animal, particular species of animal is facing this sickness. No plant kingdom is facing this sickness. Only human individual on this globe is facing this sickness, illness. I was told today, 17 years of old, a boy who is undergoing his education, he wants to shoot people. He wants to just shoot out people. 17 years of old. He has not even seen his life properly. Where from this thought is occurring? What is the basis for this thought to occur? Can you imagine? No lion or tiger, if the lion or tiger is not hungry, they won't go and hunt an animal. They don't go disturb any the other animals, you know, harmony or life. Unless and until they feel they are hungry, they go, they hunt and they eat, that's it, finish. Once they eat full, they won't touch any animal, even the animal roams in front of that lion or tiger, you can see that. They don't even touch. But these guys, I don't know. They don't have, you know, hunger to eat a man, human flesh. But they want to kill human beings. We could hear many incidences, even in this soil of America, where we could see our lives are very, you know, protected. Security, everything is there. And the country which is promising to protect the constitutional laws, the civil social system is being well protected. In this soil, if that fear is created, it has to be again now. It is a time to think that this evil thought in a human being is dangerous. Now, the alarming call for the entire world the voice should be raised from the soil of America, that instead of punishing a person, let us try to eradicate that evil thought in a person. So I could see this is to be handled properly. If not, in near future, for 5 years or 10 years, right in front of our eyes, we'll have no security anywhere in the globe. Can you imagine, just in the name of religion and in the name of God? Now, a disastrous situation for a human being, that if I have to interact with a person, I need to ask him, are you a Christian? Are you a Muslim? Are you a Hindu? What? I don't want to see a person as a person. और ये विचित्र भाग है कि भारत में इससे भी ज्यादा मतवाद से भी जातिवाद ज्यादा है. अब ब्राह्मण हो, बीसी हो, या वैश्य हो, बनिया हो, आप क्षत्रिय हो, आप एससी हो, कौन हो. इसीलिए मैंने एक आवाज उठाया, जातिवाद से श्रेष्ठ राष्ट्रवाद, राष्ट्रवाद से श्रेष्ठ धर्मवाद. सो आप जातिवाद से थोड़ा भड़कर आप राष्ट्रवाद की सीमा तक पहुंचनी चाहिए. One should feel proud that it is my country, it is my land. The proud feeling, not for his caste, not for his mere religion, the proud feeling should be there in a human being towards his soil, which has delivered a beautiful life for him and livelihood for him. One has to feel proud, one has to feel it's a great blessing. So that proud feeling makes a man as a patriotic person. Commitment for my land, commitment for my soil. Now this is the time, especially in India, we should make Indians to think. People aspiring globe, though they are settled properly, they are attached to their motherland, of course. So every Bharatvasi, har ek Bharatvasi ko ye bhav paida karna hi chahiye. Ye bhav apne andar isko jagana zaruri hai ki main भारत मां की पुत्र हूं, भारत मां की पुत्रिका हूं। इफ इस प्रकार की राष्ट्रवाद है, अगर आदमी के अंदर पैदा करने में हम विफल हुआ तो समझ लीजिए भारत देश की टुकड़ा टुकड़ा। राजीव मल्होत्रा जी ने जिस महान ने लिखा है पुस्तक ब्रेकिंग इंडिया, इट विल हैपन राइट इन फ्रंट ऑफ यूर आइज सर। अभी जो चरण रेड्डी जी ने एक बात बताया, स्वामी जी मेरे से बस 26 साल की या 25 साल की छोटा है, मैंने करीबन 70 साल की उम्र तो लगना पड़ेगा। साहब मैं ये कहना चाहता हूं, अगर इस भाव को अगर हर भारतवासी के दिल में हम जगाने में हम विफल हुए कि हमारा भारत मां की जयकार करने में हम भारतवासी विफल हुए, तो आप समझ लीजिए राजीव मल्होत्रा जी का पुस्तक आपके आंखों के सामने प्रत्यक्ष वो सिद्ध होने वाले हैं। आर वी गोइंग टू डू दैट? डू वी लेट दैट थिंग टू हैपन? यहां मेरा एक ऐसा परिस्थिति बनाया गया हमारा प्रकाश राव जी कि आपको अंग्रेजी में बात करना है, बीच में हिंदी में भी बात करना है। कुदरते तेलुगु लो కూడా మాట్లాడండి, ఇంక పుంజ తమిళ పేస్తే నా ప్రశ్న ఇల్ల, సో ఐ కెన్ ఈవెన్ స్పీక్ ఇన్ తమిళ్ తెలుగు, ఐ యామ్ కంఫర్టబుల్. ఇఫ్ యు ఆర్ కంఫర్టబుల్ ఐ కెన్ ప్రొసీడ్ ఇన్ ఇంగ్లీష్ అండ్ హిందీ. ఇస్ ఇట్ ఓకే? ఆర్ యు ఓకే? ఓకే, నౌ ఐ వాంట్ టు జస్ట్ లిస్ట్ అవుట్ ఫ్యూ థింగ్స్ ఇన్ ఫ్రంట్ ఆఫ్ యూ దట్ త్రీ మేజర్ థింగ్స్ ఇన్ ఇండియా, भारत धरती पे दीज थ्री मेजर थिंग्स नीड टू बी रेक्टिफाइड, इट हैज टू बी सेटल्ड प्रॉपरली. वन द मीडिया, द रोल ऑफ मीडिया इन डैमेजिंग अवर हिंदू धर्म, इन डैमेजिंग अवर इंडियननेस, in damaging the oneness, they are playing an excellent role, I would say. Very successful role. The media is playing a successful role in damaging the oneness among Indians. Media is playing a successful role in damaging Hindu dharmic values. Media is playing an excellent role in inculcating all non-patriotic feelings. उसमें बहुत सफल हुआ है मीडिया ने, बहुत दूर तक पहुंच गए उन लोग, उन लोगों को फिर वापस लाना बहुत मुश्किल की बात है. जैसा कि एक आदमी ने कहा है, मीडिया को सुधारना माने वो कुत्ते को पूंछ को हम सुधार के पकड़े. To correct this media thoughts, it's very difficult than correcting the tail of a dog. Than making the tail of a dog straight is more simple, Swami, than making this media to think straight line. And the second thing is politicians, especially in India. They just work for vote bank system, that's it. Wherever you have vote, that's it. You give your voice for that. You don't worry about tomorrow or day after tomorrow. You don't worry about your country, what it is going to face problems tomorrow. Nothing. Just you promise. Just for sake of their survival. सिर्फ स्वार्थी बनकर के अपना अस्तित्व को संभालने में ये नेता सब लोग अनैतिक राजनीतिक पंथा को अनुसरण करते हुए हम देखते हैं हर दिन। अरे टिप्पू सुल्तान को हम मनाते हैं, टिप्पू सुल्तान हमारा हीरो है, कहां का हीरो टिप्पू सुल्तान? औरंगजेब हमारा हीरो है, बाबर हमारा हीरो है, अकबर हमारा हीरो है, निजाम हमारा हीरो है। इसीलिए तेलंगाना में वो जिस मुख्यमंत्री जी ने वादा किया कि सब इन लोगों को 12% रिजर्वेशन देना है, आई क्वेश्चन द 12% ऑफ रिजर्वेशन फॉर पर्टिकुलर कम्युनिटी दैट चीफ मिनिस्टर हैज अवार्डेड, वाज रेकमेंडिंग। आई क्वेश्चन दैट रेकमेंडेशन दैट सर व्हाई यू वांट टू गिव देम 12% These guys, they just beheaded all these Telangana people there. And people who were hurt, whose lives are being ruined by that fellow in the name of Rajakar movement, I think some of you know that. And people who lost their lives, their wives, their husbands, their children, their harmony, their happiness, their health, wealth, everything they lost. You have to give them 12% reservation, these people. And moreover, you are granting, you are recommending 12% of reservation for the people who ruined this attacks, right? Sir, stop giving these reservations for these kind of systems. If at all you have to give, please give such reservations for farmers' community. Give such reservations for the soldiers who are protecting in our border area, who are really saving 130 crores of Indians. Please award them this reservation. Soldiers should be taken care properly. Farmers should be taken care, because soldiers, they are saviors of life. Farmers, They are our mother who are feeding us. Give them, award them, reward them, give them as much you can. Just he needs his own bank, that's it. He wants to appease a set of people, that's it, finish. Unko kya lena dena hai? Unka ghar se todi leke aake paisa dene ka hai, bantne ka hai. So this political system need to take U-turn now. And judicial system in India, हमको दिवाली का दिवाली मनाने का खुशी में सब हिंदू लग जाते, तब कोई अंधा धुंधा एक आदमी सुप्रीम कोर्ट में केस लगा देता है कि दिवाली मनाने से पूरा नेचर पोल्यूशन हो जाता है, दिस इज नॉट गुड फॉर द नेचर, केस लगा दिया और सुप्रीम कोर्ट पे आकर के दिवाली में पटाखे बंद कर दिए। दिवाली का पूरा भोग इतना, सो मेनी रिस्ट्रिक्शंस टू जस्ट सेलिब्रेट अवर फेस्टिवल, कैन यू इमेजिन? यू सेलिब्रेट यूर हैप्पी बर्थडे विद ऑल रिस्ट्रिक्शंस, the hell of celebrating the happy birthday. So celebrating itself has no restriction. The very word that to celebrate is to have no restriction. I should enjoy that. I should experience that. And if they impose restrictions, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, then what the mood of celebration? There, you approve the mood of celebration. So, judicial system need to think properly. And moreover, I could see 10 threats, 10 different attacks on Hindu Dharma, parallelly on Bharat Mata, the land of Bharat, India. The first attack, ill-treating the gods and goddesses. आपने सुना होगा ओवैसी ओवैसी ब्रदर्स द वे दे टॉक राम जी कहां का राम जी किसका राम जी को पैदा करने के लिए कौशल्या जी कहां कहां जाना पड़ा क्या बात है भाग्यलक्ष्मी हम थूक देंगे तो हमारा तूफान में मार के भाग के जाएंगे भाग्यलक्ष्मी अरे भाई आपका तूफान इतना जोरदार है क्या मैंने आवाज उठाया अरे भाई ओवैसी जी आपको हिंदुओं के प्रति इतना भूत भूत आपका प्रभाव ज्यादा है हिंदुओं को मारने में आपका भूत दिल धड़कती है भाई आपका भाई को गोली मारा था उनको रक्षा ओवैसी हॉस्पिटल ने नहीं किया ओवैसी को अपना जान बचाने के लिए हिंदुओं का हॉस्पिटल में जाना पड़ा हिंदू डॉक्टर्स ने आपको जीवन दान दिया था आप ये समझना जरूरी है आपको जीवन दान मिला हिंदू डॉक्टर के हाथ से आपको जीवन दान मिला ओवैसी हॉस्पिटल से नहीं है What kind of thoughts that they have? They call these innocent gods. They call names. They illiterate. They illiterate. This is one kind of attack on Dharma. The second attack, Bharat Mata. One person in Andhra, he says, Bharat Mata ki antman mugulunar. How many husbands this Bharat Mata has? Where is the video? What Amur Goya? He sold out. He is speaking nonsense. And we have trust. We have faith. We have our bondage to our land, our soil. And this fellow calls that how many husbands your Bharat Mata has? How he can talk? Can he make such kind of statements anywhere? Pakistan में जाके बोल सकता है? दूसरी देश में जाके ऐसा बोलने का कुछ उसका जीभ जीभ को नहीं गला को काट दे हमारा देश में उनके लिए कुछ कानून की कुछ जरूरत ही नहीं है कानून बहुत अंधा बैठ के सबको सुनता रहता है बस जब हम उसके खिलाफ आवाज उठाएंगे अरे भाई भारत माता की बर्बाद कर रहा है तो बोलेगा ये हिंदुओं का दिमाग नहीं है ये हिंदू पूरा मतवाद है ये ऐसा पूरा डिस्टर्ब करता है कि हमारे खिलाफ ये लोग आवाज उठा देगा This is what happened in there. And तीसरी बात है हिंदू संस्कृति का अपमान हमारा एक गणेश जी का उत्सव जुलूस निकालना है तो परमिशन के लिए इतना हम लड़ना पड़ता है वहां पर सरकार से सरकार के दरवाजे को कटका करके पूरा गणेश जी का जुलूस निकालने में भाग्यनगर में स्पेशली हैदराबाद टू सेलिब्रेट द फेस्टिवल ऑफ लॉर्ड गणेशा वी नीड टू फेस हेल ऑन सो मेनी रेस्ट्रिक्शंस टू सेलिब्रेट फेस्टिवल एंड मैंने एक बात आपको बताना चाहता हूं I want to present one word in front of you. इस महीने मैं जब 18 तारीख वहां पहुंचूंगा, 23 तारीख मेरा एक सभा है, हिंदू आत्मगौरव सभा आदिलाबाद में. वो आदिलाबाद में मेरा जो भाषण के लिए सरकार ने मना किया है परमिशन को, वहां का जो पुलिस लोग ने बोला स्वामी जी के लिए अभी मना है आना यहां. हमारा कार्यकर्ता वाले जाकर पूछा, क्या बात है भाई, स्वामी जी को यहां आना है, हमने आपको परमिशन भी लिया है, सब कुछ किया है. वो बोला, नहीं नहीं नहीं, स्वामी जी को अभी आना मना है, क्योंकि स्वामी जी के लिए हम अभी सिक्योरिटी नहीं दे सकते, फिर बहुत मुश्किल हो जाएगा. ये लोगों ने पूछा, स्वामी जी के लिए कहीं के लिए सिक्योरिटी, किसके लिए सिक्योरिटी चाहिए? स्वामी जी अकेला चलता है, अकेला फिरता है, पूरा देश भर विदेश में भी घूमता है, सिक्योरिटी की कोई दरकार नहीं है स्वामी जी के लिए? उन लोगों ने बोला है, आखिर भी बोला है, नहीं नहीं भाई, आप समझना चाहिए, अभी रमजान की महीना है, तो स्वामी जी को वहां आके भाषण देने में बहुत मुश्किल हो जाएगा, फिर पूरा ये अल्लाह गुला हो जाएगा, फिर वो लोग क्या समझेंगे? अरे भाई, वो लोग क्या समझेंगे? हमारा बात हम बोलने के लिए, वो लोग क्या समझेंगे? उसके बारे में आपकी क्या चिंता है? अगर रमजान के लिए आप इतना परमिशन दिया है, उनके लिए पूरा व्यवस्था टाइट बंद करके उसका अच्छी तरीका से उन लोगों के लिए परमिशन मिलना बहुत आराम है, आसान है, तो हिंदुस्तान में हिंदुओं के लिए, हिंदू धर्माचार्य की एक सभा चलाने के लिए आपको इतना मुश्किल लगता है, तो हम जाके अफगानिस्तान में या पाकिस्तान में जाके स्वामी जी का भाषण सुनाना? उन्होंने सीधा बोल दिया, नहीं रे भाई, ये सेक्युलर कंट्री है, ये हम लोगों ने पकड़ा उनको. भाई बहुत अच्छी बात, सेक्युलर माने क्या है? आप सेक्युलर बात नहीं बोलते, आप सेक्युलर बात बोलते हो. रमजान मनाने के लिए आपका सेक्युलर बहुत मदद करता है, हमारा स्वामी जी का भाषण के लिए आपका सेक्युलर बहुत आड़ा आ जाता है, तो ये कहां का सेक्युलर भाव है? सेक्युलर भाव माने सबको हटा करके दूर रखना, यानी सबको समान स्थान देना है. दो ही बात है ना, सेक्युलर बात की भाव की अर्थ है सबको दूर रखना, यानी सबको समान स्थान देना, या ऐसा थोड़ी हो रहा है? वही यू वॉन्ट टू शो दिस पार्शियलिटी, वही यू आर क्रिएटिंग. देन सडनली ही सेड, नो नो नो, यू डोंट नो आवर प्रेशर्स, वी हैव लॉट ऑफ देन यू सी. या ये क्या प्रेशर कुकर है? ये क्या गैस के ऊपर बैठा है? गैस चालू है अंदर क्या नीचे से? देन दे सेड, दे फोन मी, दे कॉल मी, स्वामी ऐसा बहुत आरोप लगाया जाता है इन लोगों ने, तो ऐसा है कि क्या करें? मैंने बोला, ये देश मेरा है, मैं भारत माँ की पुत्र हूं, अगर मेरे लिए मेरे माँ की धरती पे गोद पे मेरे लिए स्थान नहीं है, तो मेरा स्थान मैं खोदना ही पड़ेगा, मेरा स्थान मैं पूरा प्राप्त करना ही पड़ेगा. मैं आऊंगा 23 तारीख को, वहीं पर सभा लगाऊंगा. If I don't have my existence in my mother's lap, and I have to slap somebody and get my mother's lap properly. If someone occupies my mother's lap and he pushes me out, there is no other way. I have to slap him. I pull him out. This is my mother's lap. So this is what happened. ट्रेसपासर्स हो गया ज्यादा, एंड द फोर्थ थिंग, साधु सज्जनों के अपमान, पर्पसफुली गुरुजनों की, साधु संत की अपमान. अरे एक आदमी का जो ऐसा केस निकला है, तो अगर वो हिंदू, अचानक वो फॉर्चुनेटली या अनफॉर्चुनेटली वो हिंदू धर्म बोलते बोलते उसके ऊपर अंजाम एक केस लगा दिया, इफ somebody हैज फाइल्ड ए केस एंड वो विक्टिम हुआ, उनके बारे में मीडिया इतना बोलती है बोलती है बोलती है, मीडिया 10 दिन तक बोलती है एक साधु के बारे में। अगर दूसरी मत में जो मदरसा में क्या चलती है, वहां पर दूसरी जो ईसाई लोगों की जो प्रार्थना स्तर में क्या चलती है, 8 साल की बच्ची का, 15 साल की बच्ची का रेप, ये सब हर स्थान पे होता है, उसके बारे में कोई मीडिया आवाज नहीं उठाता, पूरा चुपचाप, क्योंकि उनको जितना पैसा पहुंचना है पहुंचा देंगे। जैसे कि भोंकने की कुत्ते को बिस्किट डाल दिया जाए, वो बिस्किट खाते खाते भोंकना बंद कर देगा, ऐसा ही हो गया ये मीडिया की भाव। साधु सज्जनों के खिलाफ बड़ा प्रयोग, विष प्रयोग, और गोमाता की, वी ऑल नो वी वर्शिप काउ एज ए गॉडेस, इफ एट ऑल दे हैव पेशेंस टू लिसन, आई हैव 100 different reasons why वी वर्शिप काउ एज अवर गॉडेस। इफ यू डोंट बिलीव दैट्स अप टू यू, I don't want you to know forcefully, I don't want you to believe this. I have no intention in making you believe in things, but don't disturb my belief. Same time. If I believe something as my God, you have no right to disturb my belief. Isn't it? Purposefully, स्लॉटर हाउसेस ने पूरा खोल दिया। इट इज राइट इन द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन ऑफ इंडियन, भारत संविधान में ऐसा लिखा गया कि गो माता की रक्षा करने का राइट, फंडामेंटल राइट हर सरकार की है। वहां बिकॉज कौ इज द ओनली बैकबोन एलिमेंट फॉर द एंटायर यू नो फार्मिंग सिस्टम, एग्रीकल्चर सिस्टम। So therefore, we have 100 different reasons, and our constitution is made not by the political scenario. The constitution of India is made by Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar and the team of people based on the civilization, the culture, the tradition that India has been following from time immemorial. You can see the constitutional approach of Indian constitutional approach, you can see there. It is not just a political scenario. The constitutional laws are not made mere political view. Based on political view, many countries might have right the constitutional laws. But Indian constitution, if you go through the Samvidhan, Bharati Samvidhan, if you go through the constitutional laws of India, really, I really heartfully, I can really say, we all should every day, we should really pray for 2 souls, one for Baba Saheb Ambedkar and dusra Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. Agar ye dono nahi hota hoga, us samay mein, उस समय में अगर अंबेडकर जी या सरदार वल्लभ भाई पटेल जी दोनों नहीं होगा होता, आज 88-85% जो हम फैला देना मेजॉरिटी है वहां पर हिंदू, हिंदुओं का सत्यानाश अब तक पूरा खत्म हो गया। दीज 2 souls आर रियली लाइफ सेवर्स ऑफ हिंदू इन इंडिया। हम बाकी सबका पूरा विग्रह बनाते हैं, पूरा सब कुछ बढ़िया है, ठीक है, सब कुछ चलता है, मगर इन दोनों, ये ईमानदारी इंसान, दीज 2 responsible souls, इफ यू गो थ्रू द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन ऑफ इंडिया, you could see the heart of motherland that reflects there. Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar has declared this constitution, which stands for secular feelings of this country, is not based on some political scenario. It is based on the prayer that Hindus they pray. Sarve sam swastir bhavatu, sarve bhavantu sukhinaha. The prayer of Hindu is very transparent and very triangulant, and no any other spots or marks left over. Universal brotherhood that reflects in our prayer. May all human beings on this earth be happy. May cows be happy, may plants be happy, may stars, sun, moon, whatnot, everything should be happy, so that the harmony here can be maintained properly. This is what the prayer is. Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar has taken up the oath of writing these constitutional laws based on the prayers that we follow. If you go through the other religious prayer, this universal concept is not there, is not seen. The only universal brotherhood, the prayer to sustain the harmony in this entire globe, you can see in Vedic chanting. That's why I pay my respects to land of America, that even White House, they invited Vedic priest and they have inaugurated the session with Vedic chanting. I really pay my respects for this soil of America, land of America. Also recently I have watched a video in the state of recently I watched Virginia. So there the council, before inaugurating a session, they invited a priest and he has chanted a Vedic chanting saying asatoma sadgamaya tamasoma jyotirgamaya mrityorma mrutangamaya om shantihi shantihi shanti. Immediately the head of the council asked, priest, can you explain the meaning of this prayer? Then the priest expressed, asatoma sadgamaya, the light which lead the entire creation, may that light lead me from false to fact. May that light lead me from ignorance, darkness to light. May that light lead me from mortality to immortality. So I pray that light to illumine all the lives on this earth. What a beautiful prayer. The council, the entire people of that session, they stood up and they gave a roaring applause for this prayer. I appreciate this spirit is to be sustained. This spirit is to be invited. Where a goodness is there, we should try to appreciate. Where the illness is there, we need to eradicate. Goodness is to be invited. Illness is to be eradicated. Then only a healthy society can be created. If you allow illness for any reason, for my selfish reasons, definitely that illness is going to destroy the entire the harmony in society. If you invite goodness from any nook and corner, because we say this is America is a country, India is a country, everything is a country, different. No, if you look about, every country people, they receive oxygen, same. Every country people, they receive water, H2O. Every country people, they receive food from earth. Everything is common. We draw such, you know, lines and we differentiate these countries different from that country. That's okay. Country might be different, but our thoughts in inviting goodness should be kept open. Our thought to eradicate illness should be very strong. That you can create a healthy family or healthy society. Everything you can make it strong. So our chhati baat hai, sixth issue, they ill-treat our scriptures. Bhagavad Gita, Ramayana, Bharata, Vedas, Upanishads, what not, everything our scriptures, they want to ill-treat. And they want to pacify the other religions. And they want to promote other religious texts are so great. Or Prakash Rawji was telling one time, if the respective person who is from the other religion, if that person sincerely, if he go through his text, one day he won't remain in that religion. The very day he will quit from that religion. He said, he had gone through those texts and he has collected all stuff. And they call names of our scriptures. Our scriptures are being dragged and pulled on the roads for no reason. I think last time I met you people in the month of August. And I left here September. Then immediately, I think you might have well aware that I had a debate with Ailaya. I think you are aware. Okay? Whenever I come to America and go back there, one issue will be waiting for me. For me, it's equivalent to a tissue. I don't need to worry about it. I don't consider it as an issue, I consider it as a tissue. I can handle it. I just dragged him and put him on a right spot. I proved him that he is so dumb. बेशर्म की बात है आइलिया बोलता है अगर पैसा देता है करोड़ों रुपया तो हम एमिल क्यों नहीं ले आए हम मदार की तरफ क्यों नहीं करेंगे उन्होंने एक्सेप्ट किया फ्रॉम दैट डे टिल नाउ आइलिया की पता नहीं है नो एड्रेस एक आदमी ने एक चैनल पे बोला है अरे भाई कोई आदमी किसी से डिबेट करता जाता है तो उसका सर्वाइवल होता है उसको पूर्णानंदी होना है परिपूर्णानंदी से करना है सो आई इवन इन्वाइटेड गोदिनेनी बाबू ट्वाइस ही सेड नो आई डोंट वांट टू कम ऐसे उनका आउट भी बहुत थोड़ा दिन उछलना है चलो उछल वो बोलता है हिंदुओं के लिए साइंस नाता ना हिंदू सिद्धांत साइंस को नहीं मानता है मैंने पूछा कैसे किस प्रकार की साइंस को हम मानना है आपकी जो साइंस ने प्लास्टिक को शैतान बताया साइंस हैज डिक्लेयर्ड प्लास्टिक इज द बिगेस्ट ईविल अ डेंजरस थिंग वन ऑफ द डेंजरस ईविल ऑन दिस अर्थ इज क्रिएटेड बाय ह्यूमन बीइंग इज प्लास्टिक But fortunately or unfortunately, whatever you call willingly or unwillingly, knowingly or unknowingly, we all are using brush every day morning, putting in our mouth. Even your scientists, even you, Mr. Gogineni Babu, you said this is the biggest evil. And you allow all of us to put in mouth. And if you look back, our Indian culture, ancient culture, we used to just brush our teeth with neem sticks or, you know, castor oil tree, amudan chettu, castor oil tree, and kalamu chettu, what they call in Indian English, I don't know, are different trees which are prescribed just to brush. Those sticks we use. And after using that, they are biodegradable. We just throw in mud and they get dissolved. We maintain that harmony. And 90 saal tak ek daant bhi nahi tootta hai. Abhi 25 saal, 30 saal pahunch gaye, aadmi ko set lagana padta hai. Because of your brush. ब्रश को कितना पैसा, पेस्ट को कितना पैसा, उसको मांगने में सिंक के लिए कितना पैसा, ये सब मल्टीनेशनल कंपनीज ने ऐसा बनाया आदमी को, ये सामान इस्तेमाल करने के लिए इनको कम से कम महीने में 1,000 रुपया खर्चा करना पड़ेगा ऐसा एक सामान के लिए। इसीलिए आदमी को पैसा कमाओ, खर्चा करो, बस यही साइंस ने सिखाया। मगर हमारा भारतवासियों का जो साइंस है, दान मांगने में पैसा खर्चा नहीं है, खाने की बर्तन जो पकड़ने में, केला के पत्ता, आई थिंक यू ऑल नो बनाना लीव्स दैट वी यूज फॉर अवर फूड, दैट्स अवर डिस्पोजेबल प्लेट्स। नाउ दीज पीपल दे से एवरीथिंग इज डिस्पोजेबल, वी मेंटेन दैट हाइजीनिटी, क्या हाइजीनिटी की क्या बात है, यू क्रिएट आर डिस्पोजेबल प्लेट्स विच आर useless things, all wax and plastic things you apply, and all hard things you just drop in that. And even I say it is very dangerous. I feel pity for people who use microwave. They stuff in microwave and everything, and they heat it. And do you know, if you heat it with plastic thing, you are not eating the food, real food, you are eating food plus plastic. You are consuming that. But you just call names of my culture and you talk of science? अरे भाई आपको moral नहीं है, आपको science की क्या बात है? हमारे पास moral science है, science भी है. And the most sensible community on this globe, I can declare and challenge the Hindu community. The most sensible. You can see the moment they open their eyes morning till they close their eyes to go to bed. You can see every act of Hindu community is very sensible. Very sensible. You can disprove it. I can challenge you, disprove one act. I invited him. He said, I don't want to come. Unko bhi purnamti hona hai, abhi hone wala hai jaldi. I'm not going to leave. We need to handle these guys. If not, they just damage thousands and lakhs of minds in Hindu culture. Innocent people. They just create wrong notion regarding our own system. And finally, every Hindu has to feel one day that I feel ashamed to be a Hindu. Already that has come. Wo aaya tha. 2014 में बचा लिया भगवान ने। अगर 2014 में बचने पाते थे, अब तक 2017-18 तक पूरा उसका सत्यानाश होता था। आप जानते होंगे, I think you all know well that प्रकाश राव जी was narrating a video in Karnataka now recently. One guy said, if particular party wins, we are going to take blood bath of Hindus. Can you imagine that? Blood bath of Hindus. He has narrated, he has explained that video to me. He showed, no, sorry, he didn't show me, was explaining. I said, I will see after session. The guy, how dare he can declare that? Openly people are coming now. You might have seen the other notorious crook, Prakash Raj. Now he's blabbering. Mujhe milna hai log, pakadna chahiye. I want to catch these guys somehow. And Padma Shri or Padma Bhushan, I don't know why he is awarded Kamala Hassan. What that guy speaks, I don't know. These people are like, here, as I told you, as I mentioned, Mandar Chimpan, 17 years boy, was planning to shoot out people in temples, in malls, and other public areas. You catch him and ask him, why you want to do Vijay Sakarna? Why? Because my swarg pahunchna hai. I want to go to heaven. Heaven jaake, what you are going to do there? Are this heavenly world. You want to spoil this heavenly world and you want to go to heaven. And what do you get there? He says, I'll get 76 young women. Beautiful young women. Are bhai, is dharti pe ek ko sambhalna bahut mushkil hai. Ek ko sambhalna har ek ko mushkil hai. आपको 76 लग गया, आपको एक लगकर भी एक लगाया, आपको एक लग गया, आपका दिमाग ऐसा टेढ़ा हो गया, वहां 76 लगने से क्या हो जाएगा? आप वहां स्वर्ग को भी सत्यानाश करेगा. उन लोगों को बता देंगे, इफ वन कैन मेक यू लाइक दिस ऑन दिस अर्थ एंड कैन यू इमेजिन 76 इन द हेवन व्हाट दे आर गोइंग टू मेक यू. See what kind of teachings, how they make their mind. You kill here and they give ratio. Agar aap 10 ko mara, wahan par itna saal tak aap jiyenge. Aap 100 logo ko mara, itna saal tak aap jiyenge. Itna vyavastha. Okay. What is this? Is this any ration system? Barter system hai kya? Bhagwan ne aisa bheja hai barter system? What kind of system is this? So we are living in that dangerous land. I want you to remember one thing. I want you to just recollect one thing. 1947. Please recollect it. We all think we got independence. But at the time of independence, one person, to appease one person, the entire nation is being just thrown out to his feet. That gentleman is none other than Muhammad Ali Jinnah. To satisfy him, to appease him, the country inevitably has to be divided. Just in the name of religion. Hamara Musliman logon ka, hamara Musliman dharm ka, jo sthan hai Pakistan, humko de dijiye bas. Agar wo niti se country ko divide kiya jaye, to usi samay agar wo division theek dhang se kiya hoga, to ab tak ghar wapsi ka kya baat chalta hai? That country is not divided properly. If division is inevitable, in those days, that division would have been done more with you. If that division would have been done with the advice of Ambedkar ji, throat breaking voice from Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel ji, if that division would have been done with these great ईमानदारी इंसान की जो आवाज से अगर डिवीजन हुआ जाता है, तो आज इस संकट स्थिति नहीं होता. आज ये बात कर्नाटका में एक इंसान की मुख से, हम हिंदुओं का खून में नहाएंगे. अगर ये पार्टी जीत जाए तो हिंदुओं का खून में हम नहाएंगे. व्हाट काइंड ऑफ सिचुएशन. So therefore, this time I want to present to you people the that how our India is facing a lot of problems. You all should know that. It is our responsibility. Hum imandari insaan hain. Maine pehle baar jab aaya tha yahan par ek aadmi ne mujhe prashn pucha. One gentleman asked me a question when I came here on 2013 or so, same Dallas. One gentleman said, Swamiji, I came from India since 10 years hua, 10-15 saal hua. Main yahan aake theek hu, magar mujhe yahan par citizenship lena hai. I should get citizenship now. I'm feeling very bad. I said, आपको अमेरिका सिटीजनशिप लेने में क्या आपका नुकसान है? And he said, स्वामी जी, अमेरिका सिटीजनशिप लेने में बहुत अच्छा है, आसान है, सुखी हूं, but I have to sacrifice my Indian citizenship. From now I am more Indian. I was feeling bad. He's a dedicated person. Like you all. I told you, gentlemen, don't worry about that. On chart you are American, but by heart you are Indian, don't worry. Chart mein American ho, heart mein Indian ho, kya baat? Uska koi chinta nahi. Wo to sachchai se, imandari se usko maintain karna hai. So I request all NRI settled Indians here, it is you people also equally responsible to make our country strong. It is not people like me or somebody going there and, you know, fighting for everything. It is not mere our responsibility. Aap logo ko sab kuch diya hai Bharat ne. Kya nahi diya hai? Even though you are a citizen of America, you get citizen card, still you are called as NRI, sir. You are non-resident Indian, sir. Don't forget that India aapke andar mein to laga raha hai. NRI, what is the definition of NRI? Non-resident Indian. You are not residing in India, but you are reciting India every day. Thanks for that. Forget about that. अरे मैं इंडिया में नहीं हूं. If I am not in India, don't ever feel that I have no responsibility towards India. We have lots of responsibility towards that. And seventh point, they are attacking on ashrams, matha, mandira. As Prakash Rao said, all these ashrams, math and mandiras are the threshold of government. You can see to appoint a board members in TTD, what a big drama has come. One lady who is converted, Anita, she is a politician and she got elected in SC reserved seat. Legally, constitutionally, she is invalid because she changed, converted. She got converted. The moment she is converted, she is no more SC. Constitution says, if you convert your religion from Hindu to any other religion, then you can, you have your choice. You have your freedom to convert any religion, but you will lose your reservation as SC. And you will be considered as BCC. Not even BCA, BCB. You will be considered as BCC. And that lady openly declares that I love Christianity. I changed myself. Without Bible I cannot move. That's all good. That's okay, fine. But how can you claim SC? These politicians, they don't consider constitutional laws. But whenever Hindu speaks or any Swami speaks, they say secularism and they say constitution talks. What constitution talks? दैट्स व्हाई मैं अभी भारत में सब लोगों को मैं यही कह रहा हूं और कहूंगा भी, आप भगवत गीता पढ़ो या ना पढ़ो कोई चिंता नहीं, भगवत गीता पढ़ने के लिए और भी उम्र होंगी। आप भारत पढ़ो या ना पढ़ो, रामायण पढ़ो या ना पढ़ो, पहले आप भारत की संविधान को पढ़ो। हर एक भारत हिंदू भारत संविधान को पढ़ना ही पढ़ना जरूरी है, क्योंकि द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन ऑफ इंडिया शुड बी रेड बाय एवरी इंडियन। नाउ वी कैन रेज अवर वॉइस अकॉर्डिंग टू दैट, वॉट एवर वी आर रेजिंग अवर वॉइस, दिस पीपुल दे मेक अवर माउथ शट इन द नेम ऑफ कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन, बट वी आर वेरी क्लियर, दो वी डोंट नो वी आर वेरी क्लियर, बिकॉज ऑफ अवर इग्नोरेंस they are making us fools. So let us all Indian Hindus, especially Indian Hindus who reside in India, who is residents of India, let them be aware of Indian constitution, that they cannot make us fools. So all these temples are being totally kabja kar liya pura. प्रकाश राव जैसा इंसान, ईमानदारी इंसान, इतना मुझे फोन करते 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 मुझे 3 साल हुआ उनका बात मानने के लिए, क्योंकि आई वॉज वर्किंग इन डिफरेंट फील्ड। नाउ डू यू नो व्हाट इज हिज एज? आई वांट यू पीपल टू नो व्हाट इज हिज एज, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87. No, 88. Huh? Yeah? And his wife, she has reached 80s. And they both come every year to India twice. And they talk to people, अरे भाई देश को बचाना है, मंदिर को बचाना है, they scream there, you see their age, I could see them, you know, they're screaming, they're talking to people, and they are going to even many ashram swamis, they say, swami say, yes, भगवान को हम बचाना है, भगवान वो शक्तिशाली है, वो खुद को बचा लेंगे, हमको भी बचाए, आप चिंता मत कीजिए। And these people got fed up. One day he said, I cannot do anything. I'm restless. I'm feeling something very bad about this sitting there. Humko kya karna hai, Swami ji boliye. Nothing else I can do, but I'm frustrated seeing all these things. Then I could see his frustration, his feelings. Then I said, okay, don't worry. I will take up your job now. Let me share my some time for this same temples, and I can work for that. I promised him that with the grace of God, I hope I can fulfill it. God should give me that strength. And at the same time, equally, you all should contribute your feelings. I want you to express, I want you to talk, I want you to explain to our people what is happening there. Because you people are very well thorough and very well aware that what our people are there in India. India mein kya ho raha hai? America mein bahut jaldi pahunch jaate hain. All temples, do you know? I'm not ashamed to explain things for you. Even I am paying tax for the small ashram that I am running. I am paying tax in protecting cows. Goshala. I am paying tax for government. I asked, this is the responsibility of the government to protect cows. They said, yes. Then if you are incapable of doing, and I am sharing your responsibility, how come you can tax me? Is it any Muslim Sarkar, Nawab Sarkar, Nizam Sarkar, or what?
మీరు సుంకం కట్టాలా, మీకు మీరు ట్యాక్స్ కట్టాలా ఆశ్రమానికి? అండ్ నో చర్చ్ కెన్ పే ట్యాక్స్, నో మదర్సా విల్ పే ట్యాక్స్. అండ్ ఇన్ఫాక్ట్ ఆల్ గవర్నమెంట్ పీపుల్ దే గో వాలంటరీ, దే గో దేర్ అండ్ దే డిక్లేర్ 10 lakhs, 20 lakhs టు రీఆర్గనైజ్ దేర్ చర్చెస్ అండ్ మదర్సాస్. Nonsense is going on. Now the time all of us to wake up. Now today I have come just to give a wake up call, that's it. If you don't want to wake up, we'll be put into sleep permanently, that's it. And 8th one, in the name of secularism, big drama is going on in India. When Muslim talks, he is allowed because he is minority. When Christian talks, anything he can talk, he is allowed because he is minority. But Hindu speaks, no, this is secular content, you cannot speak. I think Swami Dayanand is one big joke. I think you might have seen in video. Big joke is going on. The name of secularism. लौकिकवाद की बात बहाना है समाज में, उसको फैलाना है. एंड हिंदुओं की मुंह बंद रखने के लिए लौकिकवाद पूरा उसको निशान बनाया, सिर्फ हिंदुओं की मुंह बंद करने के लिए. एंड ऑल दीज चर्चेस, ऑल दीज मदरसास, they contribute their donations for all these parties who support them, and they get all kinds of donations for their party. And churches and madrasas, they are the hub to distribute money in elections. Cases are also being filed on them, pending cases are there. But any Swami speaks, they say, why Swamiji speaking about politics? Hey, it is my right to speak politics, sir, because I worship Rama as my God. He is a politician. I worship Lord Krishna as my God. He is a king as well as kingmaker. So I follow him. Therefore, I have every right to speak. But whereas other religions have no right to speak because their gods are not political gods. In fact, whom I consider as my God, then he is pakka king or nedaro. So therefore, I give my answer to them. They cannot open their mouth. And the 9th attack on Hindutva and Bharat Mata ki prati is legal law. Anything, any doubt, they file a case in Supreme Court or High Court, and they manage all these benches and nonsense, some kind of judgments that we see, useless, which are very ridiculous, ruthless, to ruin our culture. You cannot have loudspeakers for Ganesh Utsav. But that guy is allowed every day morning 5 baje wo Allah ko upar bolta hai, wo uske liye loud speaker banata hai. 12 baje ke liye humko baja dega pura din bhar, 5 baar bajayega hamara khan ko maar maar ke bajayega. Usko sunne ke liye samvidhan mante hai. Hum saal mein ek baar Ganesh Utsav ke liye hum loud speaker mat banaya to uske liye virodh hai, hum nahi karna hai. जिस देश को दो टुकड़ा किया और जिस देश ने विदर्भियों को भी अपना करके बिठाया, फिर भी अभी विदर्भियों के लिए संविधान अच्छा चलेगा, स्वधर्मी के लिए भी संविधान नहीं है. किस प्रकार की भाव है? व्हाट कैन वी डू देयर? नाउ दे से बिकॉज रमजान फेस्टिवल है, this 17th May, it seems Ramjan is beginning. So Swamiji, we don't allow Swamiji to have this public meeting. Why?
बिकॉज इट इज रमजान. अरे रमजान होने से उनको पकड़ो ना, मुझे क्यों पकड़ना है? Why you obstruct me talking to my Hindu friends? I'm not going to talk about Islam. I'm not going to talk about Christianity. I'm going to talk about Hindu Dharma. I'm going to talk to the people whom I want to have a unity among Hindutva. They don't want that. I said, if you don't want, I don't want your permission to. This is my land. No, no, then it becomes worst for Swami. I said, oh, worst hai or best hai, God will decide. I said, if I consider it as the worst, if you consider it as the worst, I consider it as the best. Because Hamara Lord Krishna also showed us a way. Are mera janm hi hua in logon ki worst ki sthan pe. Aapko kya chinta hai, aap jaake aa jao, kya baat hai usme. Bhagyalakshmi ke liye humne 7 ghanta wahan andar baitha. Mujhe kuch nahi hua. I didn't go for a jail for some other petty case or silly case. I was being arrested and put in police station for 7 hours just because I wanted to go and do my puja for Bhagyalakshmi. That day, OIC said, if agar koi aayega yahan par kumbh aayega. I said, hum aayenge, kumbh aao. Hum 70 kilo ke aadmi, aapko kitna kumbh aana hai, bahalo, kya baat hai usme. I went alone to the Charminar. Entire area is totally covered by that Muslim area. I went alone. Police, they arrested me. And I said, I don't want to step out of this police station unless, until you take me to Bhagyalakshmi temple and have a darshan there. That's it. Aaj ya kal ya parson. या मेरा आखिरी सांस बंद होने तक मैं यहीं पर बैठूंगा. फिनिश द वेरी डे दे टुक मी देयर ऑल मारवाड़ी कम्युनिटी रिसाइडिंग देयर दे ऑल केम आउट. यू नो फर्स्ट हु केम आउट? ऑल गर्ल्स फ्रॉम मारवाड़ी कम्युनिटी दे स्टेप्ड आउट एंड बॉयज दे केम आउट. ऑल मदर एंड फादर ग्रैंडी नानी सब लोग बाहर आ गया. पिता पिता जी सब लोग आ गया. पूरा आज खड़ा होने की समय आ गया. किसके लिए खड़ा होना है? धर्म को खड़ा करने के लिए, देश को अपना इज्जत में खड़ा करने के लिए आज समय आया. आदमी को खड़ा होना ही चाहिए. सो देयर इज अ बिग लीगल वार अगेंस्ट अस एंड द 10th द मोस्ट डेंजरस थिंग इन इंडिया इज हैपनिंग लव जिहाद. आई थिंक यू आर ऑल अवेयर. Most dangerous thing in the name of love, all these Muslim guys, they trap all Hindu girls and especially who are rich and they go there, they join as a driver or some other, you know, worker and they trap these rich guys, rich community and they trap the girl and not only trap, they rape. Not one guy. 2-3 guys, 4 guys, they use that girl. And at last this girl, poor girl, she cannot talk, she cannot say anything. The parents of that girl. One officer, I know him, he came to me, he's a police officer, can you imagine? In Andhra, he came to me, Swami, my girl is being trapped by a love jihadi there. How can we save her? If a policeman has no security in society, policeman's daughter has no security in society, what Paripurnananda will have security? So now the time has come. Now it alarmed me. Now I have to take a different role. Agar pakadna hai, kis raaste ko pakad kar isko sudharna hai, us raaste ko pakadna hi chahiye. Agar if I have to take the path of politics, I don't step back. I go to the end of it. I am not worried about that. And I am not for power or position. I have written in my book, a politician without money and power is a big servant for country. A politician with power and money is the biggest manipulator. If a politician works for money and power, he is a manipulator. If a politician works for country without power and money, he doesn't seek any power or money. Nothing usko dikhaya jaye. Sirf desh, apna desh. Apna sthan. Sab apna janta. Apna samaj ko khada karne ke liye agar sankalp liya jaye. So, वह आदमी कुछ भी कर सकता है. So, if that has to take place, हाँ ब्रेडी विकास सबको छोड़ दिया तो किसको एक एक रास्ता को पकड़ने में क्या दिक्कत है? अगर मैंने एक रास्ता पकड़ा तो दूसरा रास्ता को पकड़ना मुश्किल होगा. अगर सब छोड़ के मैं खड़ा हूं तो कोई भी रास्ता मैं पकड़ सकता हूं ना. सो देयर फोर दीज 10 सीरियस इश्यूज हैव टू बी एड्रेस्ड. I can explain all these things to Prakash Rao ji. He will definitely, you know, send all his mails to you. All these 10 issues, we all should also focus seriously on this. If not, एक दिन ऐसा होने वाला है कि भारत में स्टेप करना है, तो आज अफगानिस्तान की क्या हालत है? I heard through one of my friend that Afghanistan was one time it was a heaven on the earth, but now the position of Afghanistan, you see. I had to take Uber in America, in new place. So the driver happens to be that Afghani. So I was talking to him, almost it was 1 hour drive. So I was talking to him. He said, are you from India? Looking at me, he said, yes, I said, I am from India. So, do you practice any religion there? Yes, I said, I am practicing Hindu religion. Then he said, I am from Afghanistan. And I said, kya Afghanistan? Very, you know, dangerous place, they say. No one can go there. So, I want to explain to you something. I said, definitely. He explained a lot of things there. It was heaven on this earth, Swami. And it was a very safe place. One of the safest place. But now, Afghanistan, as you said, it is now, it has ruined like everything. And something has gone inside in my mind. Now they want to destroy India also. The most safest place on this earth. The most secular land. Without using the word secular, we are very secular. But these guys, they have used the word secular, but they are very peculiar. By word they are secular, by deed they are very peculiar. We are secular by word, by deed, by thought. That's why 20% the other religion is growing in India rapidly. Because we are secular, we allow them to live happily there. So, ippudu, now the time has come for us to think properly. Because if we don't think right now, we are not going to give right country to our next generation. So, even your next generation will look up your country, your motherland, and they say, nonsense, I hate you. Is that you want to hear from your next generation? No, we want to listen that India is one of the best places, safest place. Can you imagine a small land with 130 crores people? I don't know, millions. Millions count at 130 crores a day? Maybe 30 millions? 1.3 billion. I'm not wrong, I suppose. 1.3 billion. The land is very small. Police system is not good. Civil system is not good. Judicial system is corrupted. politicians are totally damaged, political system, law and order is totally, everything is gone, selfish attitude, different religions, you know, they play a big role there. Irrespective of all this, in spite of this, still our land is very safe there. Still our motherland, Bharat, it is not being led by a person or politics. Our motherland is safeguarded by some great souls, some, like Bhagat Singh, Chandrasekhar Azad, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, Ambedkar ji, all these imandari insan, in logon ki atma ki bhasha. You have to listen from that soul. I could really see Alluri Sitarama Raju, Pule, all these great souls, their feelings, they are protected our country. I really hope these great souls, they come again and again and again to India and they save that India till the end. Inni samacharalaina vaadu puttune untaru annaku namakam. Swami Vivekananda, all these great souls, I could see their blessings are saving our country. Not all, because these systems are diffused. Are note band kiya? Sabka haath mein note hai. Note band kiya na? Sabka haath mein note aa gaya. India ko sudharne ke liye वो सुपर इंडियन चाहिए. होप वी हैव वन पर्सन नाउ, एटलीस्ट वी हैव टू सेव हिम, वी हैव टू प्रोटेक्ट हिम, वी हैव टू सपोर्ट हिम, वी हैव टू प्रमोट हिम एंड वी हैव टू रिपोर्ट हिम. सो देयरफॉर दिस सेशन आई हैव पर्सनली विजिटेड हियर विद वेरी अफेक्शनेट इन्विटेशन from Shashi Kejriwal. He wanted me to be here particularly. And Dr. Umendra ji in Jaipur, he is working hard. Hope few of you know him. Nimittekam, the project is, he is being one of the main pillars for that. He is working very relentlessly for that. And one Dr. Parikshit in Florida, he is supporting that cause too. And I got introduced to Umendra ji with the Bharat Today channel. Because you all know that Bharat Today channel is, it has emerged as a platform for the only voice for Hindus. The one and only platform where Hindus, they can speak their feelings. Because no other channel will allow you to speak, that's it. No other channel will allow Hindus to speak, that's it. Because they are sold out. The one and only channel there that speaks for Hindus, that stands for the right cause for Hindus, and for country, Bharat. That's why I named it as Bharat Today. So I, for me to fight the battlefield, I require a weapon. That's why Swami Dayananda has visualized my upcoming years, my future. He said, you are more than a saint, you are a warrior, I would say. So, Swami ji ne aisa kaha ki aapke andar sadhu bhav jitna hai usse bhi jyada ek sainik bhav hai, ek soldier ki bhav. So we need that. The society is very much in need of such kind of personality. But I may be not there for you to support you physically, but you need a weapon. to win over the battle. You cannot go into battlefield without weapon. Have a weapon. Even Arjuna had to do penance to get Pashupata Astra. Even Rama had to do tapas to get some weapon to fight against Ravana, to kill demons. Even our devatas, Shiva, Ganesha, Subramanya, Parvati, Lakshmi, whomsoever you name our gods, they will have their weapons in their hands. Not to disturb the society, to eradicate the disturbance in society. Even gods, if they do carry the weapons, why not my disciple Swami Paripurnananda should have a weapon? So I asked, what is that? He said, have a news channel. I asked him, Swami, why? That is the only licensed gunda in India. He said, that is the only licensed gunda. Like Lord Shiva has Bhuta and Preta with him, you need to have that Bhuta and Preta in form of news channel. He said it is not news channel, it is nuisance channel. But you have not had it. No, no, it's very, you know, big hardship on the shoulder of a person who has no single penny. While starting, I had only 10 rupees. That's it. Only 10 rupees. I struggle a lot. Even today, I'm struggling a lot to sustain that. But we attained good name. We attained a unique name. Bharat Today stands very unique apart from other channel. We report very genuinely. We don't follow any caste system. Caste ko pakad ke usko pamper karna. कहीं पार्टी को पैपर करना नथिंग वी डोंट वांट टू पैपर एनी पार्टी वी जस्ट रिपोर्ट द फैक्ट्स एंड वी स्टैंड फॉर ओनली टू कास्ट दैट्स व्हाई इन तेलुगु वी कॉल भारत टुडे देश कोसम धर्म कोसम देश के लिए और धर्म के लिए भारत टुडे बस सो वी रियली Even Prakash have also supported that time with the few systems. And some of our near and dear, they supported. Now I request on this dais that Seshi Agarwalji, Kejriwalji, and Charan Reddy, all these people can think this is the time we need to have our platform. We should have our platform. And hum sochne mein bahut dil khol kar sochna padega aur dimag ko bahut ki ठीक ढंग से सोचना ही पड़ेगा वी शुड हिट अवर एनिमी फ्रॉम ऑल कॉर्नर्स वी शुड हैव एवरी डोर कैप्ट ओपन वी शुड नॉट क्लोज सम डोर्स एंड वी शुड नॉट ओपन सम डोर्स वी शुड कीप अवर एवरी डोर ओपन एंड वी शुड हिट अवर एनिमी स्ट्रांगली फ्रॉम ऑल कॉर्नर्स सो हिटिंग अवर एनिमी स्ट्रांगली द वेपन विल बी अ चैलेंज सो आई कुड सी दैट Now we are going to develop our social media, digital media too now, after I go back, I'm going to develop that. I want you people to support for that, but in one way you can support, that you can see, you can look into Bharat Today website, you can go through that YouTube, you can go through that social media, and you can create hits for that. And you can promote that to your friends, your relatives, your near and dear, and people whom you know there in India, overseas, everywhere. Because social media has no boundary, whereas the channel has a boundary. So it is boundless social media. So you take up that, you all can carry this thing to your friends, near and dear people, relatives, everyone. So I suppose if everything goes well, by 1 year Bharat Today will stand on its own legs. Definitely. Now we are heading towards that. Within 3 years, we have achieved a lot. We have attained good name and uniqueness. It stands unique from other channel. The programs and debates, and we raise some points which are very valuable and which are being accepted by many politicians. So, All such things we could see in our channel that is, you know, heading towards its prosperous results. So I thank one and all coming here all the way. I think with confusion that some number I think you received for some other place. I think somebody might have gone there, but they are also joined here later. So anyway, but still you have really contributed your valuable time with your family. You have come all the way and listened to me very patiently, I can appreciate you that you have contributed your valuable time today. And I would like to thank Sashiji as well as Charan as well as Prakash Rajji. All these people, they are all thinking about India to stand on its legs and be very proud for that country. So these people, they are 70 plus. I don't know about Sashi. So, but they are ageless. Because the struggle, the frustration that I could see in them, their commitment for country and dharma, it is something great. And people are there down below also, many of them who follow them, who support them, who assist them, all of them are there. So I thank one and all here having come long way and attending this session. This time I have restricted myself to explain to you what the threats that Hindutva and India is facing now. So I want you to respond for that. And I think within 2 days, Prakash Rawji will send all mails for you. I am going to give him these 10 points where you people also think about this, how to react, how to respond. So how to answer them intelligently, how to fix them intelligently. And you all should support for that. And I want to once again thank Sashiji and Charanji and Prakash Rawji. Thank you one and all. I want you to wait for just 5 more minutes. I think Sashiji will say a few words and end this session. Thank you.